I'd like to explain the last comment I had. My observation of the dictatorship atmosphere, you can hear me? Oh, Dr. Budeka, Parsons Pet Hospital. My observation of the dictatorship atmosphere in this meeting, and behind that podium was really intended at most of you, not just one man. When these topics come up, and especially when the newspaper prints about it, I get bombarded by comments from people about what a great job they think we're doing, how they're glad we're doing it, and how they wish we would keep doing it. When I ask them to come here and tell you that, I get instant tension and fear. It's like, I can't talk yet. Here, the few people that did show up never did stand up and speak. And there's a reason why a letter had to be read last time, because a person is afraid to stand up. You guys intimidate and scare people. And I think you should invite and encourage public comment. How else are we going to know that the people who elected you expected you? That's why I
think that topic
may be not.